خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون.
In this video, I have included few of many ayah from Holy Quran on Hajj. Now, what is Hajj? One of the five pillars of Islam, central to Muslims' belief. Hajj is a pilgrimage to Mecca that every Muslim must make at least once in their lifetime if they are able. It is the most spiritual event that a Muslim experiences. Observing rituals in the most sacred places in the Islamic world. Mecca is the birthplace of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Muslims retrace the route as followed by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Prophet Ibrahim alaihi salam and Ismail alaihi salam before him, as well as the path that the wife of Ibrahim alaihi salam, Hajira alaihi salam, ran 7 times between 2 hills as she sought water for her dying son. In Islamic belief, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created a spring that continues to run to this very day, subhanallah. Now, Ibn Kathir writes in his tafsir, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, وَأَذِّنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ and proclaim to mankind the Hajj, meaning announce the pilgrimage to mankind and call them to perform pilgrimage to this house which we have commanded you to build. In commentary of Ibn Kathir writes further, it was said that Ibrahim alayhi salam said, O Lord, how can I convey this to people when my voice will not reach them? It was said, quote, call them and we will convey it, unquote. So Ibrahim alayhi salam stood up and said, O mankind, your Lord has established a house, so come on pilgrimage to it. It is said that the mountains lowered themselves so that his voice would reach all the regions of the earth, and those who were still in their mother's womb and their father's loin would hear the call. The response came from everyone in the cities, deserts, and countryside, and those whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decreed will make the pilgrimage until the day of resurrection. Quote, at your service, O Allah, at your service, labbaik, Allahumma labbaik. This is a summary of the narrations from Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu, Mujahid, Ikrima, Sa'id bin Zubair, and other amongst the Salaf, and Allah knows best. I am including the first ayah in this video from Surah Al-Hajj, ayah number 27. Here we go.
وَأَذِّنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ يَأْتُوكَ رِجَالًا وَعَلَى كُلِّ ضَامِرٍ يَأْتِينَ مِنْ كُلِّ فَجٍّ عَمِيقٍ وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ وَأَمْنًا اتخذوا من مقام إبراهيم مصلى وعهدنا إلى إبراهيم وإسماعيل أن طهر بيتي للطائفين والعاكفين والركع السجود. الصفا والمروة من شعائر الله فمن حج البيت أو اعتمر فلا جناح عليه أن يطوف بهما ومن تطوع خيرا فإن الله شاكر عليم يسألونك عن الأهلة قل هي مواقيت للناس والحج وليس البر بأن تأتوا البيوت من ظهورها ولكن البر من اتقى وأتوا البيوت من أبوابها واتقوا الله لعلكم تفلحون وأتموا الحج والعمرة لله فإن أحصرتم فما استيسر من الهدي ولا تحلقوا رؤوسكم حتى يبلغ الهدي محله فمن كان منكم مريضا أو به أذى من رأسه ففدية من صيام أو صدقة أو نسك فإذا أمنتم فمن تمتع بالعمرة إلى الحج فما استيسر من الهدي فمن لم يجد فصيام 3 أيام في الحج و7 إذا رجعتم تلك 10 كاملة ذلك لمن لم يكن أهله حاضر المسجد الحرام واتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله شديد العقاب الحج أشهر معلومات فمن فرض فيهن الحج فلا رفث ولا فسوق ولا جدال في الحج وما تفعلوا من خير يعلمه الله وتزودوا فإن خير الزاد التقوى واتقون يا أولي الألباب ليس عليكم جناح أن تبتغوا فضلا من ربكم فإذا أفضتم من عرفات فاذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام واذكروه كما هداكم وإن كنتم قبله لمن الضالين ثم أفيضوا من حيث أفاض الناس واستغفروا الله إن الله غفور رحيم
ابن كثير mentions regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his forgiveness. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Inna Allaha Ghafurur Rahim, and ask Allah for his forgiveness. Truly, Allah is often forgiving, most merciful. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala frequently orders remembrance of him after acts of worship are finished. Imam Muslim reported that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his forgiveness thrice after the prayer is finished. It is reported in the two Sahih that the Prophet encouraged Tasbih, saying Subhanallah, that is, glorified is Allah. Tahmid, saying Alhamdulillah, that is, praise be to Allah. And Takbir, saying Allahu Akbar, that is, Allah is the most great. 33 times each after prayers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take us all to His house many, many, many times and accept our Hajj, Umrah, Ibadah, Tilawah, Zikrullah, and shower His mercy and guide everyone. Ameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakum Allah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Limitless blessings.
خلقنا زوجين ومن كل شيء خلقنا